should I do a video of Lily since it's too wet to ride outside? We're stuck in here again. It's Monday, and I've already rode her around. She did so good, I thought, well, I might as well stop and turn the video on. Okay, that's one thing we are having trouble with. She wants to walk off before I tell her, which is completely opposite of how she was when I first started riding her. She would stand planted, you know, feet planted, wouldn't move at all. So we fixed that. Now she's wanting to walk off before I tell her. So I do a lot of this, just sitting here. It's all right just to stand here. And I can move around and I can touch you and it's okay. Don't have to move. So then when it's my idea, we go somewhere. And we'll probably not ride her off straight. Or I turn to the left and ride off. So she tends to be heavy still. That's just, I don't know if this is how she is, what she does to me. So my reins are loose and then all of a sudden she's pulling down on me. Oh, so and that's what she's gonna do to you. So what I do, take one rein like that. Take one rein like that. She can't pull down if you've got her tipped a little bit one direction or the other like that. There, so see, then she holds her head up for a few strides. And you can reward her for that by leaving her alone. See, good, that's good. I didn't say to go that way though. So we do a lot of that, and then if she continues to hang on my rein, then I'll just drive her to a trot. I've been using the wall to turn her. I wanted to show you, we can do a few new things like this. Using my seat and the wall to stop her, not saying the word fall. There's a wet spot over there. I'm trying to avoid it. She's just kind of heavy. Chance to make the wrong choice. So now I gotta stop and
whoa.
We're gonna back up. She wanted to take another forward step. So the back would kind of go abruptly. There we go. She starts hanging on you and pulling on you in the backup. Then I add her leg. If we can, yeah, shoulder over to the right. She did kind of a head thing, but did it. Good mare. The bumping, one rein is because she's pulling on me so hard now. That it's like to pull me forward out of the saddle. So if I can bump her with one rein and leave her alone, better than living. Hang on. Try this transition, downward transition again. So upward, one, two, three. And now down.